KSBW Weather Plus with Jim VanderZwan.
One of those days, if you had it off, you enjoyed a beautiful day. And if you're in the office all day, you missed a good one. Let's put it that way. Clear skies for all of California. A little bit of fog down in the Southern California. Cleared off quick enough. Some high clouds coming, but a really wispy, thin cirrus up there is not bothering anybody. So you just chalk it up to just a lovely spring day. And we did recover a little bit of warmth over yesterday's temperatures. 70s in the Santa Cruz Mountains. A little cool in the morning. A few upper 30s here and there. Still nice. 73 in Santa Cruz. Across the bay, 64 did it for Marina Seaside, Pacific Grove, 4 degrees warmer at Carmel by the Sea, and then 74 after a chilly 37 this morning at Carmel Valley. Salinas Valley, 70 to 76 between Salinas and King City, and again a couple of upper 30s for the rest 40s, so nice spring weather. At least it warms up pretty quick in the morning now. 73, the most popular number in the Santa Clara Valley for a high today. It's 1 degree warmer than that at this hour, though, in Sacramento, 47 in Tahoe, 72 in Fresno. Southern California still basking in the glory that is spring, 60s and 70s, 90s out in the deserts, comfortable 77 in Las Vegas, and Phoenix is getting warm again in 91. To the north, 48 in Denver, 50s, Boise, Seattle, 39 in Bismarck. And 47 at this hour in Chicago, while it's still doing 70 in New York and a lot of 80s farther south. That's because a little bit of an upper-level low moving through. 80 degrees was the high in New York, while it was 63 in Chicago and 20 degrees cooler in Bismarck. So it all had to do with this upper-level low. One front has moved on by, but that one wasn't really that cold. As you saw, the temperatures rebounded nicely. But this one's still cold enough for some snow back in the high Rockies of Montana and Wyoming, and then rain showers out ahead of it. So it's an active little system. And, of course, tomorrow's Friday. A lot of people still trying to get home. It's going to move right on towards Chicago. There'll be some showers and thunderstorms that part of the world, stretching down about St. Louis and a few down over Florida, but not much out west. But we're waiting for a system to kind of gear up here and dive down into the middle of your weekend, but it's not going to bother you all that much. Futurecast says it's going to be a quick mover here as this dives right on through Sunday and then slides on by. By Monday, the upper low is still to the north of us. We'll get a little bit of backwash from it, but that's about it. It's more scattered showers, probably Sunday afternoon into Sunday night, and not much of that. Water vapor satellite, you can see it trying to get organized. It's all going to happen right about here, so it still has a couple of days before it moves on by. And then we'll see if we could tap a little bit of this moisture, but the real subtropical input won't be there, so it's not going to be a very wet system at all. So it's just barely good for a few showers. That'll slide through, and then we'll see if we can clean it up nicely for you. Meanwhile, it could be a little bit of low-level moisture in there, a little patchy fog around parts of the coast in the morning. Sea breeze tomorrow afternoon may ramp that moisture level up a bit, so we might see some low clouds Saturday. Ahead of that trough, not uncommon, but after that, it's gone again for a while, so we're not quite in the summer pattern. 60s, 70s from San Francisco down to Hollister tomorrow. Overnight lows gaining a few degrees, and we'll figure anything about 65 to 75 looks pretty reasonable for your Friday in the Salinas Valley. A little bit cooler around the peninsula with that cool air off the bay, top 50s to low 60s. 68 looks reasonable for Carmel Valley and Ben Lomond, and now 67 in Santa Cruz. That's all pretty close. And we're still in that little kind of regime there where we're still sharing temperatures pretty nicely. But that's going to start spreading apart here in another week. Clear, sea fog forming locally inland, and then we'll kind of burn it back to mostly sunny, a little breeze in the afternoon. Low clouds may start the day around the coast and locally into the valleys, but it scales back to partly cloudy anyway. And then it looks like more clouds will keep the nights a little warmer. Sunday night could see a few drops, mostly over the hills. And that'll start, I think, Sunday afternoon, and then, like I say, taper off. I've taken it out of Monday. I think it's going to be just partly cloudy, cool and breezy, so 50s and 60s for a couple of days. But then it goes right back to where we are right about now, starting already Tuesday, and certainly by Wednesday and Thursday, you're looking at more of that lovely spring weather for the locals. We'll keep it going as long as we can. So still looks like a good weekend.
Wow.
Sounds good.
Not bad.
That's good stuff.